What makes somebody interesting? We've been asking this question every week for 2 years since we set out on a mission to find interesting people and tell their stories.
After spending years traveling around the world, we fell in love with people. Seriously, we love people. They're complex, kind, contradictory, and always more than meets the eye. But when we got home, we were fed a constant stream of bad news, lazy generalizations, and reductive stories that made us feel horrible about humanity in a way that the real world never did.
So instead of complaining about it, we decided to go out and document the real world. Find the interesting people who make this world such an interesting place.
But what makes someone interesting? In the past 2 years, we've uncovered quite a lot.
An interesting person is someone who finds creative ways around challenging situations, whatever life has presented. Who's not afraid to do things in their own way and not afraid to be themselves. Who has a singular purpose or passion and will not let anything stop them, whether that's changing the world or supporting their family. Or someone with so much history, you feel the weight of it, whether they're carrying on their family's legacy or preserving a culture from another time.
What makes someone interesting is crystallized in this quote we made an entire video about.
Be kind.
For everyone you meet is fighting a battle.
It's fighting a battle that you know nothing about.
It's true. Everyone is fighting a battle. And what makes us interesting is how we keep fighting, no matter what. Our struggles are what makes us interesting.
Over 2 years, we realized that just about everybody in the world is interesting when you look at it this way. And any one of them could make an amazing story.
What's funny is that the most common question we get is, how do we find such interesting people for our videos? But the thing is, there are interesting people all around you. We're usually just too busy to notice. All it takes to find them is some curiosity, tuning into the people around you, taking a genuine interest in strangers, walking into a barbershop, wondering how this guy got started cutting hair, asking a fruit vendor why he sells fruit on the street, spending time with a can collector to hear about his past, finding out who's behind the makeup and wigs of a drag queen.
2 years ago, we set out on a humble mission to find and show you interesting people. When we started, we hoped 10,000 people would join us on our journey. Then we hoped for 25,000, 100,000, and now more than 200,000 of you have joined us along for the ride. We've produced 128 stories every single week for 2 full years, and people have seen them over 33 million times.
This has been our singular purpose, the mission that has defined us, and we had no idea how far it could go. We've been telling other people's stories for 2 straight years, and now, for the first time, it's time for us to take a pause, celebrate everything we've accomplished, and reconnect with our own stories. So for next week and a while after that, you won't be seeing any new videos from us.
But if there's anything that we've wanted to show you through 128 videos, it's that no matter where you are, the people around you have fascinating stories. All you have to do is live curious enough to find out. So for the last time in 2018, rally on!
You learned nothing!